Hello everybody. Today we have the Grand Oak Local 503 with both leaser units.
That's about it.